And before I do the big reveal of Stan Lee, be sure to like and subscribe and comment who you want me to make next. Alright, just get this out of the way. And here comes the big reveal. Period. Stan Lee with a piece of paper and a pen. Writing Marty. Coming up with the best, the most accurate person I've ever done. But at least it kind of looks like Stan Lee, right? Something like hair. I couldn't find a face with white eyebrows or a mustache, but hey, at least it kind of looks like him, right? And then at the back, it's just kind of normal, and then he's got a piece of paper to write his comics and a pen, and I already said what they're from. So, thanks for watching this video, and I hope you enjoyed my custom.